Welcome, everyone. Thanks for coming to another edition of the SHAPE Physical Activity Council Wellness Wednesday series. It carries on. Whew, it's been so exciting so far. Tonight, we are joined by Cheryl Wardell. Thank you so much for joining us tonight, Cheryl.
Oh, thank you for joining us. So first thing I'm going to tell you is I can't really see you because if I don't pin it on me, I won't know if I'm in the right place. So
I pinned it for everyone to see.
Perfect. So no worries. Nobody's watching you. I am a PE teacher, elementary from Beaverton, Oregon. Oregon's in the house. We have our O-shaped president here, Julia. And we collaborated on one of the dances. I just want you to know that I'm not a dancer. I have no dance experience. I have really always had a problem with left and right as a kid, which way to go. Maybe I'm left-handed. And I memorize terrible. So I'm sure I'll make mistakes tonight, just like I do with my kids. But yeah, I love to move to music. So we're going to have fun tonight. We're going to be fun. I also am certified in dance play, which a lot of you have heard of, with Melanie Levenberg. And I love the way she says it. Tonight, we're going to be positive. We're going to be fun. We're not going to try and have it. We're going to be the fun. And you can't get it wrong tonight. Left, right, doesn't matter. Show me your own style or show yourself because I'm not really watching you. So also, just a reminder, we are not all 7 or 17. So adapt anything you need to because there'll be some jumping tonight. All right. So we're going to get started with the brain dance as a warm-up. Anne Green Gilbert is where I got this from, but it's a great energizer, warm up, cool down. So with that, I'm going to get started with our music. So this is the avocado dance. We're going to get our feet apart. Everyone stand up. We're going to breathe. Hands up. Breathe out. Again. Up. Deep breath. Tap. Doesn't matter where you tap or how you tap, or you can just follow me, your choice. Now brush. Brush your body. Now find a different place to brush. Your choice. Brush it out. Now we're going to go four distal. Small, big. Your choice how to do it. Now move it to the music. You can speed it up if you want. Your choice how to do it. Small, big. Now we're going to go head to tail. Head. Move your head to the music. Now your tail. However you want to move it. Now head to tail. We're going to go head to tail. We're going to feel that you're connected with your spine. Between your head and tail. Good. Now you're going to go upper body only. Ground your feet. This is good for emotional grounding. Now SEL. Your choice. With your upper. Oh, it's hard not to move your legs. Now legs. Your choice. You can follow me or do your own moves. You can't do anything wrong. Legs only. Legs only. Now we're going to do one side at a time. One side. One side. Just move one side. It might look like this. Then the other side. Like you're opening up a. That's it. Now we're going to do some cross lateral. We all know what that does for your brain. Now quick. If you want to speed it up, find another way to do cross lateral. Now we're going to do vestibular. We're going to spin it.
You did it. First thing in the morning when I wake up.
So spinning, however you want to spin. Sometimes I use this in warm-up to show a move I want the kids to know. That's it. Breathe. And again, breathe in. Our next one, we're going to move on. You're going to follow a dance element. You can follow me and then make up your own. Wave. Show me how to wave. Wave. Show me a wave. Now, find another way to wave. Try not to follow me unless you want to. Wave. Try to feel the music. Good. Awesome. We're going to move to zigzag. changes that? How does that look backwards? I don't know. Now show me a different way to zigzag. Feel the music. Now over my head, another dance solo.
Put it on your salad, any way
so you
want.
Follow me?
You can have it, you can get it on the side.
Whoa, change direction.
You can mix it up any way you want to have it.
What else could you do over your head?
Yeah.
You move into the music. Anything you want to do? Twist. Show me twist.
Yeah.
Now, can you find another way to twist?
Yeah. You know what's up. Pull up.
You experiment. Find a way to twist.
Pull up. Pull up.
I'm just playing. So try to play to the music. We're here to play tonight. There we go. All right, of course, that's when you, there we go. There we go. All right, so I hope you enjoyed our warm-up. Tonight, two things. We're here to have fun, but I don't know about you. I'm always thinking about what am I going to do when I'm teaching hybrid and remote. I feel like this fits really well. So the next one, it's called One Foot. Scott Williams from Virginia and Alex O'Brien from Seattle and I think we made this up in 15 minutes in a hallway. I think it was Nashville. Anyway, and put it on their website because we like our kids to dance with other people. So One Foot. So just follow along, can't get it wrong, it repeats. We're gonna do shoulder shrugs, here we go. Shoulder shrug. That's it. Next one, hand across. Raise your up. Oh, I messed up, I told you I'd mess up. I got excited, we're not done with shoulder shrug. Now, here we go. Arm across, raise your foot. That's it. That's it. Hand across, raise your foot. Now, and we're gonna pump. That's it. Pop those hands. Next, we're going to walk it out. Walk. Four times and then back. Back. Forward. We're going to show me your favorite pose. We're going to start it off with shoulder shrug. That's it. Shoulder shrug, side to side. That's it. Arm across. Jump. Raise that wrist. Arm across. That's it. Here we go. Pop those arms. Pop. Two hands. Lock it out. More poses. Here we go. Pose. Show me another pose. Another pose. 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 That's it. Keep doing your poses. Big one. You make a little pose. All right. Woo. Okay. I want you to take a little water break if needed. I need one. While we take a quick breather, I was just going to let you know, Jim's going to put this in the chat tonight. It's the Beaverton School District. If you Google BSD Brain Boost, you'll end up with it every time. So BSD Brain Boost website, he's going to put in the chat so you'll have it. But all but one dance we're doing tonight from here on out is from that website. The things that we have a lot of things from a lot of different people. Julia's one that's here. We're going to do her dance pretty soon that we collaborated on. But we've just tried to create resources, and we will continue to add to this website for our kids. All right. So with that, this one I don't know as well. It's been a few years, but this is one we have a teacher. And I wanted to note, sorry, and he hates it when I do this, but I do it every time. Jacob Whitehead is one of our PE teachers that's been to Nationals with us many times, thanks to a PEP grant and his own money, but he manages and loads every single video on that and does such a great job to be able to do all the technical pieces. His wife is a teacher in our district. They're a dynamite duo, but she wanted something that would speak to kids of other cultures, some music, so the next one is Soyo. So, here we go. Waiting for it to go. We're gonna do side steps. Two side steps and back. Here we go. Again, one side step. Now we're gonna do fist pump. Here we go, fist pump. We're gonna walk it out. We're gonna jump floor back. Roll your arms. Pause. Point. Now jump. Eight jumps to the side. Quarter turn. Go. One, two. Turn to the back. Go. Turn. That's it. Turn. We're gonna start it over. Side step. Side jumps. Walk it forward. Roll it back. Pause. Jump. Turn. You can step it out instead of jump if you need to. Back. Starting over. Side step. Use your own style. Side step. Jump. Fist pump. This is a bridge. It's different. Here we go. Step and turn. Circle head. Reverse. Walk it out. Walk. Two. Jump it back. Pause. Jump. Turn. 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 Now step it out. Thank goodness. Four steps. And turn. 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 Turn again. Awesome. Ooh, did you like that one? Ooh, thumbs up if you liked it. Again, I can only see five of you, maybe three. All right. Excellent. So that is called Soyo. Again, we added that one because we have a lot of kids with Spanish as a background, so we want to increase motivation. We want to add things that they're into and recognize. So my next one is Jump. This is by Mr. Chris. It's on our website. If you haven't seen, and I'll get his name, it's like got a whole bunch of names. Christopher Rolex Tyler, I believe. He's got more than one. He's got tons of hip-hop for little kids. I ran out of things with kinders, but older kids kind of like this too. It tells us what to do. So it's called Jump.
Yo.
Come here we go.
Let's go. Put your right leg to the side. Now jump. Put your left leg to the side. Now jump. Put your arms real tight. Now jump. Put your arms up real high. Now jump. Put your right leg to the side. Now jump. Put your left leg to the side. Now jump. Put your arms real tight. Now jump. Put your arms up real high.
Now
just roll to the front. Roll to the front.
Roll
to the front. Roll to the back. 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 Put your right hand out. Your left hand out. Put your right hand.
To do a little freestyle at the end. Awesome. All right, take a breath. I'm checking my time. All right, so that's one again that I found he has so many. And if you go on YouTube, you can find some. I've added the jumping jack warm-up. So I use that for my little ones this year during remote learning. It's just a couple minutes long. Wake up is really fun with brushing your teeth. So anyway, and I like it because the music, he makes all of his own music. So it's really fun. All right, let's keep moving. Hopefully you're getting your steps and cardio. Next one's called Be Nice, Julia that's here. And I decided during the beginning of the pandemic, wow, I'd like to see a face and let's collaborate from home. So we collaborated, and then this first one we sent to Jacob, and we did, and he spliced it together. And then we did another one that Julia put together and is on her website. So here we go. It's called Be Nice. I think it's somebody, our boss asked what the song of the summer was, and Be Nice is mine because I think it's applicable right now. So it is Black Eyed Peas. Four times.
I don't wanna be
now slide.
I'm trying to turn
use your arms if you want. Slide.
Fantastic.
I can step across. Doesn't matter which side.
I'm telling me to tell me to
slide. Now we're in a great fight. One. We do a little squat and we're gonna listen to the last second. Crisscross. Don't worry, you got lots of chances. Crisscross.
Be different.
It's cross.
Just smile. I promise it'll change your life. Be different.
Just listen to the music.
Nice. Just smile. I promise it'll change your life. Be nice. Be nice. Be nice.
Arms, side.
Love you. Give is to love you. Yes, so be nice and trim your life.
Walk. Bring it back.
Be nice.
Again.
I got a new direction. I got no time for stress.
Slide.
I don't want to carry no bad vibes.
7 minutes. So I've got Rock This Party for you next. How is that? Oh my, you choked on your water. All right. This is one that Susan Flynn made up. And so Pam Power, Susan Flynn, and I did a Shape America webinar that will be out in October-ish. They're gonna be previewing things that should have been happening at Salt Lake. So it's a dancers versus the dancers. And it's all about teaching dance to kids, and we each kind of give our own different take on it. So this is the warm-up dance and that. You can find this on Susan Flynn's YouTube. And again, Jim will be sending that link out. So this one, she encourages you to do your own style so you can change it up at any time you want. The last 8 beats, I'm doing this. 2, 3, clap, and then I start over. You don't have to do that. You can just do it, change whenever you want, or just follow. So it's called Rock This Party. Whoops. A long intro.
Just repeat. That's a whole
We're gonna fade it out because we are not 17 or 7. So I want you to take a deep breath. Again, the fun of that is once a kid knows, or an adult, that's why we love line dances right at the bar, because we get to know it and then we can add our own style. So it's always great to give kids structure, but give them times that they can do their own thing. So most of these are brain boosts, so they're pretty follow the leader so that they can be done in a classroom, but you can also change them all up. So we're gonna end with just a light cool down today. And so here we go. So take your feet, make them wide. I want you to breathe from your belly. Slow down your breath. Once you come down, once you come up, breathe out. Again. In. Now I want you to put your heels out. I want you to not yoga, exactly. I want you to tighten your quads, heels out. Feel your hips if you're like me, do. Let's do some slow, small arm circles around the whole shoulder. Nice and slow. Palms down. Good. Stop. Palms up. Go backwards, other direction. Or forward if you're going backwards. Nice and slow, intentional. Getting those arms to get that full range around the shoulder. Good. Good. Now, I want you to bring your feet together. I want you to put your toes together, heels out. We're gonna do a backstroke. When you come up, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in. Tighten those legs. Knees are tight, quads are tight. You might feel it somewhere in your legs. That's good. Realigning. Good. Awesome. Feet wide. We're gonna drop down. It's like you got a weight on your head. You can bend those elbows. I'm not very flexible, but here we go. Drop it down. Keep the knees straight. Lock your knees, heels out farther than your toes. Let your head drop towards the ground. Lock your hands to your left foot and hold. Lock to the other foot. Lock to the middle. Bend your knees. Try to sit on the ground. You won't be able to. Keep those hips low. Now straighten one knee. and then the other. But keep your hands planted firmly in the middle. Nice and slow. Glide back and forth. Good. And slowly come up. Pick up your knees in a stork walk. Good. Awesome. I hope. Give me a thumbs up if you were fun today. Yeah. Good. We're going to do warrior toes going one direction. Point with that finger. Bend the knee that's pointing. And hold. Try to pull those shoulder blades back a little bit. Drop your head to neutral and hold that stretch. Good. Toe in. I know this is short. You can hold it longer later. Toe out. Move over that knee and hold. Stretching out that groin. Good. All right, we're going to end with two squats where our feet are shoulder width, toes straight ahead. We're going to sit down, go up slow. One more, down and up. Whew. Oh, perfect timing with the music, but sorry, I went 2 minutes over. Ooh, it's warm in Oregon today, which is not common. So I hope you enjoyed it. Can you take me off pin now so I can see people? Oh, Christy Wilson's here. She's another rock.
Let me stop recording. Yes, and thank you so much, Cheryl. Good news, everyone. This was an amazing class. Cheryl will be back September 30th.
Awesome. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, BSD Brain Boost website, you have my name. I could put my